Five. In addition to that, so you have charge first degree murder, life punishment is death, or life in prison without parole. So stand for present purposes is April 14th, and not out parole. And this idea is going to be appointed in the period that she is before court on. Punishment associated therewith. You got felony negligent child abuse, serious bodily injury, maximum April 14th, this time in the courtroom to be.
Thank you, Your Honor.
And thanks, sir.
Thank you.
Is there a bond set in this matter already?
Your Honor, I think there was no bond on the murder, $100,000 on the child.
Your Honor, we don't question you.